Today I'm going to show you how to make this beautiful ninja stars. While we can use origami paper, these are just way too thin. So we want to be using regular filler paper. So let's start by making it square. And now we're going to fold it. Make a good crease. And we're going to fold it one more time on the inner square. Do the same for this one. Now we have two folded rectangles. And we're going to fold it this way in half. And now we're going to have to make sure we fold it in the opposite side. So for this one, you'll be folding it this way. And for this one, we'll be folding it this way. Shapes like that. Turn this around. You fold it into a triangle. And then fold it into a After you fold it here, fold it inside. So for this one, you also do the same. You flip it around, and you want to fold this in so you can fold it over here. So you make a triangle, and then you fold it inside. Same thing here, fold it here, and fold it inside. Make a very good crease. So with your two pieces done, you will take the pointed side and then flip one over so they can hug each other. Okay, so you have one side pointed this way and the other side pointed the back. And that's where you can start folding it. you will start folding the triangle by lift this up a little bit, and then you will put it the end of the triangle in one of them, the opening, and then you close it. And then same way on this end, you're gonna fold it over by lifting this up so you can tuck it under the other triangle, and then you flip it over. So turn it around, you'll do the same thing, but this time you will have to bend this triangle to tuck it in. And the same way when you flip it over, you will bend this triangle, you'll bend this triangle, and then you tuck it in here. Voila. So here's your ninja star. Now all you need is acrylic paint and a brush, and start decorating your stars. Thank you.